บองปูนรวมจีดจิตที่กรุประพานพฤติการและขนมเมียตุภูมิระบายเมียกำดาวกันแต่คลังแน่นแต่หายดูชนะเมียตีขมายกรอกลางจำใบเต้าแต่ดาแต่เตสมาในบองปูนรวมจีดอ้อยน้อมขณีเงือกลางหายมือเลยจำปัญหาผมรู้น้อมขณีปรังไพรช่วยโรคน้ำนักสลายช่วยสร้อยสร้างเมียดากรรมจีระบายเมียอ้อยบานรู้ที่อำเภอขมัดจีดในปูบำปลายจีดแต่บองปูนบางส่วนหนึ่งบางคืนจะเรียงรอทนายสลับหายขยมนี่ยีมาลอยจมลอยจมีบองปูนพุทธเจียมดังถากยมเจ้าสันดาลตุลือบกลนาหนุหายจะเรียงรอทนายปีลบางทนายลางแต่บองปูนบางแคบอารมณ์ตุลือเอาไว้แต่ในจมวิงครูนบองปูนได้หรือเปล่าบองปูนพุทธเจียมบางคืนนักบานจูบลงไปหารอบซับจมพูกนึกปีมุกบอกโอนเหมือนขานไปหาทมถมจมบองคือระบอบครุบกรงนึกนองระบอบดิริชานหนแสนบานเพื่อเอาให้สังคมปริยากะเงียนเพียบการตั้งนึกนองเจ็ดระบอบไปเจ็บรอดโต้ใจไกรกรอบกว่าปรึกกว่าลงเย็ดทีปรุยมันดังตรอกเอาไว้โยกมองมันเป็นกระแพระบอบกรุตาในกำปองเสร็จเคลียนเมียนบองโอนมวยจำนวนได้เมียนน้ำตุนอาจหนึ่งตัวโรคซีโลดูหนึ่งทีบาลุก็น้อมขณีเดือโรคฤทธ์ก็กายแล้วก็ไล่จักสำรามดำไปสวายโรคจำในห้าได้กี่บอกเจ้ายกโมตุตูตีนดำไปโรบองโอนละได้จัดกัดเกยกัดขมักต้องกุยจำสมตีนที่สับราชชนตามที่สร้างตามที่ประชุมชนกรอนบานประมันได้เป็นตัวเยาตัวติงจำในจำนกคลัดมองประตูเตียนเมียนบองปูนมือจำนวนผมบานชั่วประเจหนึ่งครุใช้เสียดาวตุกใช้บอลจองกาประปีตเนียเกียดาวปีนเนียนวิบัตหนึ่งมันจะยุลปีเรื่องจองกาประปีตเนียเกียนี่บังโลกองหายดาวปีตเนียเกียเตียบมโนรกไว้ซ่องตเนียเกียมันบานก็เต้าตะเนียกีรุบโอ้ยกได้ทีออกดีครวนดูชนะดำใบรัวก็เต้าตะช่วยจำนาสรกตัวรอกลุกพลกรรมในประเทศจีนข้างมีในประเทศเซียมประเทศมาเลเซียประเทศสหรัฐมูเรย์ประเทศกูเรตังสมงหลักนี้คือสาวกนิยตกรรมในปีจีบรักไม่ครีครอนโครบอบเดลชานฮอนเซนต่อไงนี้ហើយតាមប្រតិតិໃນពិជាបរតខ្មែរដែលបានជួយចំណាស្រុកទលក់ពលកម្មនៅបរទេសមានចិត្ត2លានអ្នកទៅហើយនេះមិនមែនបង្ហាញថាពិជាបរតខ្មែរសប្បាយចិត្តនឹងជួយចំណាស្រុកទលក់ពលកម្មនៅបរទេសនោះទេវិជាការពុតទាំងទីទាំងខ្ញុំយើងមិនពេញចិត្តចេញពីប្រទេសខ្លួនហើយទៅរកស៊ីឈ្នួលនៅប្រទេសទីនោះឡើយនេះជាមហាទិរុណកម្មខាងផ្លូវចិត្តដ៏សាហាវបំផុតណាមួយបែកពីប្តីពីប្រពន្ធជួនបែកពីម្ដាយឪពុកជួនបែកពីកូនតូចតូចទៅធ្វើឲ្យបែកដូងក្រៀមក្រំគ្មានថ្ងៃបញ្ចប់ម្យ៉ាងទៀតការទៅធ្វើជាខ្ញុំវិជ្ជាជន់មរតិយើងជាគុលកោមិនទៅមានសំឡាងជាទីពេញចិត្តនៃពួកថៅកែបរទេសនោះទេគឺយើងច្រើនតែជួបនឹងការមើងងាយមើលថោកពីសំណាក់ថៅកែបរទេសនោះជាដរាបការដែលយើងជាប្រជាពលរដ្ឋព្រោះចំណាស្រុកបានសងព្រេងលួចចូលទៅលក់ពលកម្មនៅប្រទេសដទៃនេះយើងបានជួបនឹងឧបសគ្គរាប់រយចម្ពោះមានការរត់គេចពីប៉ូលីសម្ចាស់ស្រុកគេដែលតាមចាប់យើងគ្រប់ពេលគ្រប់ទីកន្លែងនៅទីខ្លះពួកយើងត្រូវគម្រោះថៃជាប្រមាថនឹងវាយធ្វើបាបមានព្រំដែនឡាក់តែគួរស្ដាយព្រោះពួកយើងបាននៅស្រុកពីខុសច្បាប់នឹងបានទទួលទុកសោគ្មានព្រំដែនបែបនេះទៅហើយឯនាយករដ្ឋមន្ត្រីថ្មីដេរីឆានហ៊ុនសែនបែរជានិយាយថាទីបានរកការងារឲ្យបងប្អូនមានការងារធ្វើនៅបរទេសហើយដេរីឆានេះបានបន្ថែមទៀតថានៅក្នុងលោកនេះប្រទេសណាក៏មានវិជាបរដ្ឋគួរចំណាស្រុកពរកទីធ្វើការងារនៅប្រទេសដទៃដែរយើងកោតតែវាហាមត់និយាយទៅរួចដោយអត់ចេះអៀនខ្មាស់ទេចិត្តថាបោះជាការចាត់ស្ដែងវិជាបរដ្ឋនៅប្រទេសណា គឺអាចចេញទៅរកការងារនៅប្រទេសក្រៅបានជាងមែនតែគេទៅតាមមុខជំនាញតាមចំណេះដឹងផ្សេងផ្សេងនិងទៅតាមផ្លូវច្បាប់ត្រឹមត្រូវតែពួកយើងជាជនដាច់ពោះបាយបើនៅក្នុងស្រុកត្រូវពួកនារីឆានដឹកនាំប្រទេសគិតតែពីអំពើពុករលួយនាំគ្នាស៊ីចាក់ច្រាស់មិនគិតបង្កើតការងារឲ្យបានគ្រប់គ្រាន់សម្រាប់ពលករក្នុងស្រុកហើយបែរជាមកបន្ទោសនឹងមើងងាយទៅជាប្រដ្ឋខ្លួនឯងទៅវិញបើនិយាយចំពួកអ្នកដឹកនាំប្រទេសកម្ពុជាសប្តាហ៍នេះនេះគ្មានសមត្ថភាពក្នុងការដឹកនាំប្រទេសទេគឺគ្រាន់តែជាក្រុមចោរផ្លន់អំណាចរួចហើយប្រើក្រោមមុខជាទេវតាថាមកជួយរកសន្តិសុខជូនសង្គមទៅវិញដូច្នេះសម្ដីរបស់ពួកមេបោកទាំងនេះយើងជាប្រជាពលរដ្ឋខ្មែរមិនអាចទទួលយកបានទេទន្ទឹមនឹងប្រជាពលរដ្ឋខ្មែរជាងមួយជំនាញប្រទេសស្ទើរអត់បាយស្លាប់ស្រាប់តែកូនរាជឆានហ៊ុនសែនគឺហ៊ុនម៉ាណីបង្កើតគំនិតបោកប្រជាពលរដ្ឋខ្មែរធ្វើក្រមាវែងជាងគេនៅលើពិភពលោកមានបណ្ដោយដល់ទៅ 1,000 ម៉ែត្រហើយបញ្ចូលក្នុងបញ្ជីកំណត់ត្រាមួយអាចបំលែងកំណត់ត្រាឯកតកកម្មពិភពលោកនេះបានបង្ហាញឲ្យឃើញថាពូជត្រកូលហ៊ុននេះតាំងពីឪរហូតដល់កូនគឺមានគំនិតមកវាខ្មែរនៅគ្រប់ករណីទាំងអស់កាលពីមុនកន្លងមកហ៊ុនម៉ាណីបានផ្ដើមគំនិតធ្វើនំអន្សមយក្សម្ដងហើយតែយើងសុំសួរទៅកូនបិសាចហ៊ុនសែនថាតើវាមានប្រយោជន៍អ្វីទៅដែលអ្នកឯងបានយកវត្ថុធាតុដើមរបស់ខ្មែរហើយយកទៅធ្វើឲ្យខុសមាត់ខុសទម្លាប់បែបនេះនេះគ្រាន់តែជាល្បែងរបស់ពួកអ្នកឯងធ្វើឡើងដើម្បីតែបោកប្រជាពលរដ្ឋខ្មែរមួយចំនួនដែលមានគំនិតទន់ខ្សោយតែប៉ុណ្ណោះចុះបញ្ហាធំៗមួយកំណត់ទៀតមិនក៏មិនគិតធ្វើផងឬមួយអ្នកឯងធ្វើនេះចង់លាក់បំបាំងនៅរឿងអាស្រូវដែលសង្គម Facebook បានលាតត្រដាងពីចរិតពីរបស់ឯងដែលបានបំពេញទៅលើនារីទន់ខ្សោយឬអីបើឯងពូកែមែនគួរណាស់តឯងចូលទៅប្រឡូកក្នុងវិស័យការពារអំពើពុករលួយផ្សេងផ្សេងការកាប់បំផ្លាញព្រៃឈើដែលឪពុកឯងបានសន្យាថាកាត់ក្បាលបើកណាការពារព្រៃឈើមិនបានឥឡូវនេះព្រៃឈើរលីអស់ហើយតើឯងដឹងដែរឬទេចុះបញ្ហាទ្រាសាតែកសិករខ្មែរធ្វើកសិកម្មពឹងទៅលើមីនោះមិនក៏ឯងមិនទៅជួលរួមជាមួយនឹងក្រសួងកសិកម្មជួយជីកប្រឡាយទឹកជូនប្រជាកសិករធ្វើស្រែឲ្យបាន2ឬ3ដងក្នុងមួយឆ្នាំទៅម្យ៉ាងទៀតបើឯងមានថវិកាហូរហៀរមិនក៏មិនធ្វើកម្មាខ្មែរធម្មតាចែកជូនបងប្អូនប្រជាពលរដ្ឋក្រីក្រម្នាក់មួយទៅបើឯងចង់សំដែងធ្វើនំអន្សមយក្សមិនក៏ឯងមិនធ្វើនំអន្សមធម្មតារួចចែកជូនប្រជាពលរដ្ឋទៅបរិភោគបានគ្រប់គ្រាន់ទៅនិយាយរួមមកវិញឃើញថាប្រកូលហ៊ុននេះពូកែតែខាងបំផ្លាញជាតិលួចជាតិគ្រប់វិស័យនិងបោកប្រជាពលរដ្ឋវិវកនៅគ្មានការរៀនខ្មាស់អ្វីតទៅសោះដូច្នេះមកដល់ដំណាក់កាលនេះបងប្អូនរួមជាតិត្រូវតែប្រកាន់នូវគោលជំហររឹងមាំមិនត្រូវចាញ់បោកពួកក្បត់ជាតិដេរីឆានត្រកូលហ៊ុននេះតទៅទៀតទេបើបងប្អូននៅតែមានជំនឿថារបបដេរីឆានហ៊ុនតែនេះអាចកែប្រែគំនិតមកដឹកនាំប្រទេសទៅរកលទ្ធិប្រជាធិបតេយ្យនោះទៅមិនរួចឡើយដូចឥឡូវនេះដេរីឆានហ៊ុនសែនបានសន្យានឹងយុវជនថាជាថ្មីថាបើគូក្បត់ពីសម្ដីគូសូមឲ្យគ្មួយគ្មួយធ្វើបាតកម្មតម្លាក់គូចោះក៏ហកទៀតហើយនេះបោកហើយបានដល់ដៃហើយដេរីឆាននេះនឹងប្រែកលាស់ថាត្រូវតែកំទេចចោលអាណាហ៊ានងើបបាតកម្មដូចដែលវាបានធ្វើក្នុងពេលកន្លងរួចមកហើយនោះអីម្ល៉េះហើយផ្លូវមានតែមួយគឺជាប្រដ្ឋខ្មែរទាំងអស់គ្នាត្រូវតែងើបឡើងចាប់ tiên co viên tùm lại cho kỳ đồng ấy đau ca mình tự bọc cho nó của ông rô viên ở sọc vì lì, ông đã chết bán lời cho chú mùi lần kia bọc mai dương hào cứ phụ tì vẹn chú dương chia tùm lại của kỳ về lõ ấy đi đi chàng chít mân lộ chết bọc lại chết đã chia sụp kỳ vẹn ạc rõ phụ tì vẹn nâng bà ra mục viên chẳng phút mần khan lời nhìn nhé tôn tư phụ các bạn chết thì chúng chết hoàng xa vết chụp khám ai thì bộc lô rết biên chung bằng bộ sắp thì rất mê lý giả ta ra đầm rịch đau sẽ kể đây gửi bảo phán nâng xung lãnh nâng xung mập xôm ơ khôn là bàn giới kết sắp xung 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 việc kia
Thế giới lô nên mình là sắp xí gửi bảo phán ngày nay cứ thay đọc thẳng phí mê xa xăm kỳ phân đọc thẳng phí và vì xa xa phí xăm môn ngày đợt đài ni bàn khai tờ chì ngày ประวัติศาสตร์ในสังคมนิกายกรรมฝ่ายខ្ញុំសូមបន្តអានសភៅរបស់លោកយាយទៀងឈ្មោះអង្គការជាណូណានេះគឺជាលើកដំបូងសម្រាប់ខ្ញុំបាទដែរដែលបានអានសភៅនេះដូច្នេះយើងមកដាប់រឿងជាមួយគ្នាបាទថាតើខ្មែរយើងចែងកលអង្គការខ្លាំងប៉ុណ្ណាហើយអង្គការហ្នឹងគឺជាណាមែនទែនបាទសូមជួយស្ដាប់បាទនឹងចូលដល់ ចំពោះទី8ហេតុដូចម្ដេចបានជានព្រឹត្តិការណ៍ថ្ងៃ17មេសា1975ក្នុងឆ្នាំ1975ក្រុមស្នងស្នងស្នងស្នងស្នងស្នងស្នងស្នងស្នងស្នងស្នងស្នងស្នងស្នងស្នងស្នងស្នងស្នងស្នងស្នងស្នងស្នងស្នងស្នងស្នងស្នងស្នងស្នងស្នងស្នងស្នងស្នងស្នងស្នងស្នងស្នងស្នងស្នងស្នងស្នងស្នងស្នងស្នងស្នងស្នងស្នងស្នងស្នងស្នងស្នងស្នងស្នងស្នងស្នងស្នងស្នងស្នងស្នងស្នងស្នងស្នងស្នងស្នងស្នងស្នងស្នងស្នងស្នងស្នងស្នងស្នងស្នងស្នងស្នងស្នងស្នងស ះស្បៀងអាហារបានចោតឡើងយ៉ាងខ្លាំងម្យ៉ាងវិញទៀតរាជខ្មែរអ្នកស្រែចម្ការអ្នកស្លាប់រស់នៅជាជាតិទាំងអល់ចិនក៏លើគ្នានឹងអត់ការងារធ្វើយ៉ាងនេះកំពុងធុញថប់ធុញទ្រាន់ជិនណាយនឹងសង្គ្រាមស្រាប់តែទទួលបានព័ត៌មានច្បាស់ការគួរឲ្យកក់ក្ដៅគួរឲ្យមានសង្ឃឹមមកថាតាមរយៈប្រទេសអេស៊ីជាមិត្តគេជួយធ្វើអន្តរាគមបើកកិច្ចចរចាដើម្បីបញ្ចប់សង្គ្រាមនៅពេលនោះលោកឡុងបូរ៉េតជារដ្ឋមន្ត្រីទី1នៃរដ្ឋាភិបាលសាធារណរដ្ឋខ្មែរក៏ចាប់ដើមចាត់តាំងគណៈកម្មាធិការពិសេសមួយមានសមាជិក13នាក់គឺ1ឧត្តមសេនីយ៍សូកាំខួយប្រធានព្រឹទ្ធសភា2លោកអឹងប៊ុនហាវប្រធានរដ្ឋសភា3លោកឡុងបូរ៉េតនាយករដ្ឋមន្ត្រី4លោកហុងសុនហាឧបនាយករដ្ឋមន្ត្រី5ឧត្តមសេនីយ៍សុខសុខសាខនឧបនាយករដ្ឋមន្ត្រីនាយករដ្ឋមន្ត្រីក្រសួងការពារជាតិនិងនាយសេនាធិការដ្ឋានកងទ័ពជាតិ6លោកប៉ាន់សុធីឧបនាយករដ្ឋមន្ត្រី7លោកឡុងបុត្តារដ្ឋមន្ត្រី8លោកថោងលំហួងរដ្ឋមន្ត្រី9លោកកំរេតរដ្ឋមន្ត្រី10ឧត្តមសេនីយ៍លន់នុន11ឧត្តមសេនីយ៍លេសកូសែន12លោកគឹមងួនត្រាចទេសាភិបាលធនាគារជាតិកម្ពុជា13ឧត្តមនេវីវងសរេនឌីកំពុងរៀបចំកិច្ចការជាមួយគូបដិបកគឺសម្តេចជាអនុនិងលោកឈៀវសំផនដើម្បីបញ្ចប់សង្គ្រាមពេលនោះប្រទេសអេស៊ានជាមិត្តឲ្យយល់បល់ថាបើលោកសេនាប្រមុខស្ថិតនៅក្នុងប្រទេសកម្ពុជាដដែលកិច្ចការពិភាក្សានេះនឹងអាចមានឧបសគ្គរារាំងមិនឲ្យបានប្រព្រឹត្តទៅកើតដូច្នេះឧត្តមសេនីយ៍សូកាំខួយឧត្តមសេនីយ៍សុខសុខសាខនលោកអឹងប៊ុនហាវលោកឡុងបូរ៉េតនិងលោកហងធុនហាស្ម័គ្រចិត្តនាំពាក្យនាំយោបល់របស់គណៈកម្មាធិការបន្តអំណាចដើម្បីរៀបការជំរាបលោកសេនាប្រមុខលន់នល់ព្រមទាំងស្នើសុំឲ្យលោកថយចាកចេញពីស្រុកខ្មែរដើម្បីទៅព្យាបាលរោគឯបរទេសសិនលោកសេនាប្រមុខលន់នល់កាំងមាត់សិនរពាឆ្លើយឆ្លងនឹងរួយតាមយោបល់របស់លោកលោកយល់ច្បាស់ណាស់ថាភ្លើងសង្គ្រាមដែលកំពុងឆេះគគុកពេញប្រទេសខ្មែរគឺបណ្ដាលមកពីពួកអាខ្មិលវាមានបំណងបដូរមុខប្រទេសកម្ពុជាឲ្យក្លាយទៅជាប្រទេសរណបរបស់វាបើវាលេបបានទឹកដីកម្ពុជា វានឹងកសាងកម្ពុជាមួយថ្មីលើគំនូរផេះគំនូរឆ្អឹងរបស់រាជខ្មែរយ៉ាងពិតប្រាកដប៉ុន្តែលោកនឹកគិតថាគួរឲ្យចម្លែកគួរឲ្យឆ្ងល់ណាស់ព្រោះតាមព័ត៌មានច្បាស់ការរាយការណ៍មកថាតាំងពីចុងឆ្នាំ1973ក្នុងសមរភូមិនីមួយនីមួយគេឃើញតែទាហាននិងយោធាជាតិខ្មែរស្លាប់គោលើគ្នាគ្មានជើងខ្លោចបូដោយដូចពីមុនពីមុនទៀតឡើយម្យ៉ាងវិញទៀតរោគជាតិទៀតកំពុងតែយាយីរូបលោកលោកមិនអាចបំពេញភារកិច្ចករណីកិច្ចបម្រើជាតិឲ្យបានពេញលេញទេពេលនោះលោកអង្គុយគិតសេចក្ដីមួយសន្ទុះធំសម្រាប់ប្រទេសជាតិលោកសម្រេចចិត្តយល់ព្រមតាមសេចក្តីស្នើនោះលោកត្រូវតែផ្សងព្រេងចាក់ចេញចោលមាតុភូមិជាទីស្រឡាញ់គួរឲ្យសោកស្ដាយលោកខ្វល់សែនខ្វល់ពីអនាគតនៃប្រទេសនិងប្រជាជនខ្មែរឡាលោកសីមាប្រមុខចេញដំណើរទៅកាន់សហរដ្ឋអាមេរិកនៅថ្ងៃទី1មេសាឆ្នាំ1975មកចុះគ្រប់គ្រប់ទេសកកម្មរបស់លោកសេនាប្រមុខលន់ណុលលោកធ្វើឡើងដោយពេញកិត្តិយសថ្លៃថ្នូរនិងសមហេតុសមផលជានិច្ចជាឱកាសនោះយួនហាណយនិងខ្មែរអាយ៉ងយួនដែលជាសមាជិកគណៈបកប្រជាជនបដិវត្តន៍ខ្មែរគឺអតីតខ្មែរយេមីងមានហេងសំរិនហ៊ុនសែនជាស៊ីមជាដើមលោកកញ្ឆក់យកជ័យជំនះនៅថ្ងៃ17មេសា1975ភ្លាមពួកវាកែតម្រង់ប្រទេសកម្ពុជាឲ្យក្លាយទៅជាលានមរណៈដ៏ធំធេងដើម្បីលាក់បំបាំងដើម្បីបំផន់មតិអន្តរជាតិនិងរាជខ្មែរវាបង្កើតឈ្មោះដល់ចម្លែកនេះគឺអង្គការអនាមិកដែលជាមេបញ្ជាការយ៉ាងងងឹតអង្គការមើលចុះក្នុងនាមអង្គការផ្សាយតាមវិទ្យុនៅរដ្ឋធានីភ្នំពេញនៅថ្ងៃទី17មេសា1975មាននិយាយច្រំដាលច្រំដាលគួរឲ្យធុញទ្រាន់ថាជ័យជំនះថ្ងៃទី17មេសា1975នេះមិនមែនបានមកដោយសារការចរចាទេគឺបានដោយការដណ្ដើមដោយអាវុធរបស់កងកម្លាំងប្រដាប់អាវុធរបស់យើងកាលនោះខ្មែរគ្រប់រូបគ្នាឮដែរប៉ុន្តែអ្នកខ្លះមិនសូវយកចិត្តទុកដាក់តាមដានព្រឹត្តិការណ៍បានជាពេលនោះយើងមិនសូវយល់ន័យនេះឡើយមើលចុះអង្គការអនាមិកដែលអត់រូបអត់រាងហើយមានតែឈ្មោះដូចបេសាចនេះតើហេតុអ្វីក៏វាមានឥទ្ធិពលខ្លាំងក្លាគួរឲ្យចម្លែកម្ល៉េះសូមឆ្លើយបញ្ជាក់បំភ្លឺជម្រាបបងប្អូនខ្មែរថាព្រោះមានបូដោយជាច្រើនម៉ឺនអ្នកដែលជាកម្លាំងអមតៈដ៏មុតស្វិតស្វាញត្រៀមខ្លួនជាស្រេចរងចាំផ្ដល់កម្លាំងសម្ងាត់ឲ្យអង្គការវិបត្តិនៅព្រំពេញក្រោយព្រឹត្តិការណ៍ថ្ងៃ17មេសា1975ព្រំពេញជារដ្ឋធានីនៃប្រទេសកម្ពុជាផ្លូវជាតិលេខ1ចងភ្ជាប់រដ្ឋធានីព្រំពេញទៅរដ្ឋធានីព្រៃនគរសៃកុងឬក្រុងហូជីមិញផ្លូវជាតិលេខ5ចងភ្ជាប់រដ្ឋធានីភ្នំពេញទៅស្រុកអូរជ្រៅកាត់តាមខេត្តកំពង់ឆ្នាំងពោធិ៍សាត់និងបាត់ដំបងនៅខាងកើតរដ្ឋធានីភ្នំពេញមានទន្លេមួយយ៉ាងធំហៅថាទន្លេ4មុខចតុមុខកប៉ាល់តូចល្មមអាចបើកបរជាហូរហែរហូតដល់ឆ្នាំ1975ភ្នំពេញជារដ្ឋធានីរៀបចំសិនសម័យទំនើបមានប្រជាជនចំនួន60ម៉ឺននាក់ភាគច្រើនជាអ្នកមានទ្រព្យសម្បត្តិស្រុកស្ដំនៅរយៈពេល5ឆ្នាំដោយសារសង្គ្រាមរាជខ្មែរអ្នកស្រែចម្ការភ័យខ្លាចក៏នាំគ្រួសាររត់ចូលមកកាន់ទីក្រុងភ្នំពេញយ៉ាងច្រើនលើសលប់នៅឆ្នាំ1975ប្រជាជនមានចំនួនជាង3លាននាក់វិបត្តិនៃស្បៀងអាហារបានចោតឡើងគួរឲ្យបារម្ភក្រៃលែងសហរដ្ឋអាមេរិកជួយផ្តល់ជំនួយមនុស្សធម៌ជាគ្រឿងឧបភោគបរិភោគចំនួនពី3ទៅ4ម៉ឺនតោនក្នុងមួយខែ2ឬ3ថ្ងៃមុនព្រឹត្តិការណ៍17មេសា1975អ្នកស្រុកក្នុងរដ្ឋធានីភ្នំពេញទាំងអស់មានការជ្រួលច្របល់ភ័យសោកស្ដុតអស់សង្ឃឹមព្រោះបានទទួលព័ត៌មានដ៏ច្បាស់ការមកថាលោកសេនាប្រមុខលន់ណុលបានចាកចេញពីប្រទេសខ្មែរទៅហើយកិច្ចការរដ្ឋទាំងមូលត្រូវតែធ្លាក់ទៅក្នុងកណ្ដាប់ដៃពួកនាមឺនដែលជាច្រើនជាពួកពុករលួយនិងខ្វះសមត្ថភាពពេលនោះខ្មាំងបាញ់កំភ្លើងបំផ្លាញស្រោចលើរដ្ឋធានីដោយរន្ទះអ្នកស្រុកអន្តះសាចង់ដឹងលទ្ធផលនៃការពិភាក្សារវាងសាធារណរដ្ឋខ្មែរ สำได้เซียนุหนึ่งโลคิวสมพรครับแต่นักไงที่ดับปรมปีเมซ่ามาฟันประบุนโดยเจ็ดสปรัมมาปรมปีกันละเมียนดำนังบรรทอมักเตียธาเมียนชาวไวท์ไงโจมากรุกโรประเทศกัมพูชีเฮยกรุกกรุกเนี่ยโยกิรลัมมันแต่ติดเจ้าจ้าบางสมไรได้ทวายอำนาจดอสมไรเอาโลกอาจยิ่งตรลับมากรุกโรเรียกมาหลังวินเฮยประสานะประสานะไปลูกเรียกมาเจษาอังคุยไพพองอพองเพราะมันดังท่าดำนังนี้ปิดหรือมันปิดเตะกำปองเมื่อเคล้าสมัยเอาทรัพย์ตะเมียนกาเปรย์อ่อดาวีกระเล็กเคยมนุแม่บุกมูลมั่มเสียแก่ขมเอาขมีนอาวุธดาบุกเกย์อย่างสวาหับเมียนยูจันขมีนจำนวนเพียงปีโดยเนี่ยเสียแก่ขมเอาขมีนอาวุธดาตามกระไรหายจากบุญเลยถึงจามทน้อยสำรองตกันสังขากี้เลยพนมได้เมียนกองตอบรถกลางจิตจานโดยเนี่ยเนาตินุเตรียมพื้นรองจำตุบตัวหนึ่งขมังกองตอบรถกลางกระเลยเคยมนุษย์จำไรหมอกเบาก่อนลดเจ้าปีรถกลางรถสรอหมอกจูบจิตใจขี้มือสันตุรักกันลดเอาขี้บังหายเนาสุดได้เตรอที่อันไหนได้ชื่อตามสุดได้เนี่ยคลาหานิประธาสงเครียดจบจำนิหายมนุษย์จำไรก็ล้างเลือดรถกล้ามือเครื่องเลือดใบเทือสิงหาเจงเป็นเชี่ยดำน้ำกัดต่อการสีกรองพรมปิงรู้ต่อการครุบที่กำไรดังเรียนตอบอย่างจราอ้นดักสายเตรียมรองจำตุบตัวหนึ่งขมังเพื่อเราสมรภูมิหนีมวยเนี่ยกลางหันดาจำไรนี้รถจอกีรถกล้าดาวตายมาในไอ้เคลียร์อาวุธรู้เลือดใบเทือสิงหาเป็นเชี่ยกองตัดต่ออ้อดาอาวุธโปรดจังนี้เย่บัญเจ้าแต่เปี่ยนดาดาถ้าสังเครียมจับให้สังเครียมจับให้แต่ในประเทศจังขมายนึกบอร์เต้และบางเคยมนุษย์เชียงที่รวยเนี่ยดอกลาหันได้โจรสมารภูมิเมียนอาวุธอย่างนี้เมียนเพื่อกราบสวานถ้าเชียคณะปฏิภูระวสมรักหรือขมายกรอมโจรมาจ่อจ้าจมวยเหนี่ยมเหมินบรรทออำนาจกิโลลนนอลละกำปองกำลังคลึกนึกสมานสมานอย่างนี้เป็นจมูกนี้สับแต่เคยเมียนลานชิปปีเครื่องบอยืดเมียนเมฆไม้กระห้องประใบเนี่ยที่ของลานุลานุดาวตองเปลือกกระห้องหนังเขียวเมียนรูปควายเจนกระไอ้นู้ปีเลยเมียนโยเทียไม้กระห้องเคว้งอายุเมียนโลปีดับรามชนามจำนวนใบเลยเนี่ยเลี้ยเปี้ยเมาเปี้ยใบเจิงเฟอร์ทีกับสู้กองลานตามโฮจิมินห์จงเป็นจังแก่ผิวกระบายจันโรเนย์โรนาวพุนเบกรองอากากรองเซตเชียงกรับกำเพลิงปิ้งดำตรูปุยทิศไม่เคยนี้ดาตามกลายลานยิบปีเกลือนุโจมาอยากสงบเงียบเมื่อเต้าดูจะออกกำลังหน้าตาให้กรมนี้ก็สละลีกรมมุนดิฉันตากรมนี้เชียงเมาที่ประพบนาตีมัชธานาเราไต่เมาเติมเมียนก็เติมเมียนออกถ่ามนุษย์กลางเราจำได้นุคือโลกอดัมเจเนย์ฮันเกตดาราเจโกนบอลโลกฮันเกตสนารัฐมนตรีกระทรวงมหาดไทยโลกอดัมเจเนย์ฮันเกตดาราเพื่อตามบัญชีโลกลอนนอนโอนบังกาโลกลอนนอลดาวบัญชีอัลติเฮียนครุบสมรภูมิดาอาวุธพร้อมจังนี้เย่แต่เคลียร์แต่ได้ค่ะสังเครียมจับให้สังเครียมจับให้กรมโลกลนนนเลยโลกไอ้ตันเชลมือเยะเป็นสันตั้งแต่กูไอ้ไงนะแต่เอาโลกตรงนี้มันบานเรียนโซ่ทางภายในสงเครียมไอ้ดังตลอดซ้อถ้าปุชเนี่ยเป็นนี้เกี่ยวกรมอาจกำบังมีเป็นช่อโยกใจจุ่มเนี่ยมีปุ่นและครูนกราวชั่วองกาอนามึกราวีฮาวขมายกระห้องหนุ่มเต้เมาดับกันละใกล้ระดับโลกแห่งเกดาราหนึ่งยูเวจวนเชียงที่รวยเนี่ยมักเรากระทรวงโฆษณาการมุ่นเกดึงออกโลกเชลชลาเราจัดตุกครูนทาเชียงเมบินเชียกาในยูเวจระล่อมทุ่นตะเลือปัวขมากระห้องตังลูกทาเชียงมนุษย์ไตรมันแจ้ดาวกรมอังเดเป็นนี่กรมอังยกกลับยกกลัวเรอไอซันเชลมวยเปอร์ซันเบี้ยจ้าลูกไตนำนาวทาแจ้ไอไอกลายแจ้เจนักไงที่ดับประปีเมษานี้วิชุกัมพูชีสำงามเสียงชึ่งตั้งปีปรลุ่มรู้ดอลมาดับเติมลือสำเร็จสำได้กระซองเรย์หัวตาสายอัมพีริวอริสมาตูเต็มประเทศตั้งเจ็ดอัลสับเสียงนกเตียงเรียงเรียงฟลุ่นส ังเกียมจับตรำนังให้ยืนเตาตายเป็นชอบการบังโฮเชียมรวียงขมายหนึ่งขมายละวิสันตุตมลือโซสมเลงอดัมสนัยไม่สีจอนเสียในเยาะการยาไลติใบในอาแกะมันเชียกากองตบขมายไลมันเชียบังกรอบตะกองตบครุบในอดาวุจโรกาจอจาบางมันจับสังเกียมตรำในให้จะในเรียนเนี่ยสายจำกาอายเบลตลอดต่อการภูมิสกตีลมเนื้อประกอบการเงียบเธอสายจำกาหลังวิ่งโดยสีดำนมังปีรัสเซียในไทยระดับวิจุจับสายเบาเป็นชาวเมย์เป็นเชียร์การในรัฐมนตรีครุบครุบกระทรวงแล้วเงียบจะอาจโดยต่อเติม
ทีนี้วิจุสายจำเป็นระนาดเซรุ่งเรืองเชียร์กัมพูชายินเชียงเรารวมจำเม็ดเม็ดรัฐมนตรีรัฐมนตรีกระทรวงโฆษณาการนายชิมุยหนึ่งยืนเมียนสมดักประสานเสรีหัวตาลงไม่สิจอนลงลนนนลงแฮมเกมดารายืนโซมันเจยรัฐมนตรีครุบครุบกระทรวงประดำสนัยทั้งอ้อมาช่วยยืนเพียงบรรทันลมพัดดำไปช่วยยืนเอกจำก่อสังเกต
ลีบิชแม่เลี้ยงเมียนเมินจำนวนบุญโดยเนี่ยดาควักกาปิสาวลอยโมบังนุเมียนตึกมุกยืนยิ้มตรีอ้อจิตใจเลยก็เสียเปียไอกระสันทานอย่างสะอาดเธอดำน้ำจากกันมันตีโคสนากาเพียมและเมียนดวงนามันเนี่ยนึกพนกกิธากับปุ้งใจเบาขมังนุเต้ต้องจำนาวบุญโดยเนี่ยนู้เมียนอดัมสนัยชุมชวนรนนนโปลีไตส่วนลีไตส่วนไอเมไม่สีจ้อนจะดามเสียเปียซ้ำตามโยสะสะอาดสะอาดลึกเล่นแต่โลหะเกิดดาราหนึ่งยุวชนเฟ้ยเพียงปีเลยเนี่ยเจ๋งได้เสียแต่เมาจำนายโลลองบริษรัฐมนตรีจีมวยหมอกดาวยูเจงเกโลกจำนายเปลชิดอมวยไทยตะบานสำรักโปรยูเทียคลายกระหองเฟ้ยเยี่ยมอย่างมัดชัดคัดแข้งมันอ้อยโลกดาวตะกันกระทรวงโฆษณาการโลกอ้อสังคมคำเจ้าตรงตำรำเมียนเกบากลานชีพมาประตูโลกดูโลกหมอกดาวกระทรวงโฆษณาการมาองประหารพรำรัสเซียจำเรือเปลือยได้จะชุบสายสำเร็งตรังเตี้ยมือเคลียดได้เยียธา
เยื่องเนี่ยในสายกองกำลังประดับอาวุธในอาชีพกัมพูชีหรือเยื่องเนี่ยได้อาวุธสายปุ่มเองได้กายจ่อจ่าเต
้ลูกลองบริเวณหรือดิฉันก็ทะเลคลางดุกวิสแต่ดูสนรอบเอาขมายองยวนติดตาลูกก็ได้ไปจับไล่เอาลูกบริเวณจวนครุบครุบเนียนเอาที่นู่เปลือกจับได้โลกอดัมสุนัยหางเกิดดาราเจจองคราวเจบังอ้อโลกจังปีการได้เนี่ยอย่างม่วงสำลังมุกเนี่ยอย่างยูเนาสิ้นเพื่อนตายบังหายสุดทีบข้างคราวเอายอลธาอันเกิดชกุดไอ้เกิดชกุดมันกลัวไอ้ยืดดาวเป็นเชี่ยเอาแต่เฮียนดาวุฒิจอมุนชุบังอย่างนี้เลยละพระเอ๋มองประตีลงี้สำนักองค์การดักน้ำอดัมสนัยรัฐมนตรีโรงจังนิสัตปีโรยเนี่ยไปชุบองกาคือนำยกตบบังสำลักเจ้าติดสมบัติวงกระจอกมันติดมุนเปลดาประเทศแม่เราเคลวินเนี่ยแฮนฮาวใบบุญไงต้องลงบริเวณเพื่อดำเนินการประเทศฟิลิปปินส์ชุบโลกเสนาประมุขลนอลทำไปสมตำบลเมียนยุบอลลงวิลตรลับมากันรัชนีจุมเป็นเวงจำเปลือกพึกไงตีดับปีแทนเมซาชนำมาปันสมบูรณ์ร้อยจัดสตรัมคือเจ็ดไงและโลกไออาจารย์ตูดจอนกุนเทดีนมาอันเชิญโลกลางกระเป๋าห้องเพียคลุ้นประกันสหรัฐอเมริกบุยเรียสันโลกประกายเงินโปรโมเตอร์หายทางดังชายตะวินทาเชื่อมมันเมนจะเนี่ยซีชโนชบังเต้ดิฉันจะไล่เด็กตุ๊กจูนโลกลงบริเวณนู้ก็เติบบานตัวโลกโซกำโคยและเมียนเวียดนาจะเจงพดปิกรสะไอ้สำนักดาวสารัฐอเมริกาโฮดาวสัตว์ไหนนี่เมื่อเจ้าลงบริเวณเจนยอร์ดมันเตรจะเนี่ยจัดแต่งตั้งคณะกรรมาธิการพิเศษดำไปจ่าจ่าโรคเล่าเป็นจับสุครีมโนสกหมายเมื่อเจ้าอโลกอดัมสุไนคลาเมียนยอร์ดไว้ทั้งอ้อมปีเรื่องสุครีมพนมสกหมายครุบครุบเคลียบันดาลครูนใจเบาขมังทวนเจียงทวนซึ่งโรคเปียกไม้สะเซขมิ้นบันดาลครูนไอขมังประโมยยกตบังสำหรับเจ้าบางอย่างนี้โดยเกตแบกปุตเรียตุ้มเอาเทวดากูอาโซ่เราเรียกขมายการจุ่มนันนี้นะตาเวียดนาคลายเจียไว้เต้า មើលចុះនៅថ្ងៃទី17មេសា1975វេលាម៉ោង4រសៀលមានឡានជីបជាច្រើនគ្រឿងដាក់អូខូសណាក់សាប់បើកបោពីកន្លែងមួយទៅកន្លែងមួយទៀតវាពេញរដ្ឋធានីខ្សែជាដំណឹងតាមបញ្ជាដល់ដាច់ណាត់របស់អង្គការដេញប្រជាជនទាំងអស់ឲ្យចេញពីរដ្ឋធានីក្នុងរយៈពេល24ម៉ោងដោយយកលេខាអាមេរិកាំងនឹងចូលមកទម្លាក់ក្របែកក្នុងពេលឆាប់ៗនេះហើយនៅពេលនោះប្រជាជនជិត3លានអ្នកត្រូវតែថយចេញពីរដ្ឋធានីភ្នំពេញដល់ធំធេងចោលទ្រព្យសម្បត្តិដ៏ច្រើនមហិមាគ្មានពាក្យតវ៉ាឡើយអ្នកខ្លះពោកូនតូចដឹកដៃកូនបន្ទាត់មានតែកូនសំភាយនៅលើខ្នងអ្នកខ្លះសែងមនុស្សចាស់ជរាសែងប្រពន្ធទៅសម្រាលកូនហើយថ្មីថ្មីសែងប្រពន្ធកំពុងតែឈឺពោះបំរុងនឹងសម្រាលកូនដាក់អ្នកមានរថយន្តក៏រៀបចំទ្រព្យសម្បត្តិដល់សម្បាច់ដាក់ក្នុងរថយន្តរួចនាំប្រពន្ធកូនរុញព្រោះផ្លូវជាទៀតមិនអាចបើកបរបានចំណែកថៅកែមាសពេជ្រខ្លះដែលបន្តខាងពេកក៏កើតមាសពេជ្របញ្ច្រកក្នុងធុងទឹកឡានរួចនាំប្រពន្ធកូនរុញចេញពីហាងទៅប៉ុន្តែឡានទាំងអស់នោះមិនទាន់ចេញផុតពីរដ្ឋធានីភ្នំពេញផងក៏ត្រូវក្រុមយោធាស្មីស្មីជង់កំភ្លើងណាយកឡានទុកឲ្យអង្ការទាំងអស់លុះយប់មកដល់ប្រជាជនទាំង3លានអ្នកនោះត្រូវតែដេកស្ទើរដេកកណ្ដាលវាលស្រែអត់បាយអត់ទឹកចម្ងាយពីរដ្ឋធានីត្រឹមតែ1ទៅ3គីឡូម៉ែត្រប៉ុណ្ណោះដោយសារតែចំនួនមនុស្សច្រើនពេកដើរមិនបានលឿនទៅមុខទេគ្រប់គ្រប់រូបទាំងមាត់រោគពាកធ្ងោស្មានក្នុងពេលដើរពពាក់ពពូនស្មានទីដៅនេះមានបងប្អូនខ្លះខ្លះត្រូវព្រាត់ប្រាស់ប្តីប្រពន្ធកូនរហូតដល់សប្តាហ៍នេះឆ្លៀតឱកាសដ៏ល្អនេះអង្គការអនុវត្តកលល្បិចដ៏ខ្មៅក៏ខ្វះដោយបោករដ្ឋមន្ត្រីនេតិហ៊ាននិងមានមើលធំធំចាក់ឲ្យចំចំណុចខ្សោយរបស់អរលោកទាំងអស់ដែលអង្គុយរេចាំតាមចោលមើលចុះប្រលឹមថ្ងៃទី19មេសាគេឃើញមានប្រកាសបិទប្រងព្រាតលើបន្ទះស្ដារពណ៌ខ្មៅចងខ្ជួរជាប់នឹងដើមឈើសឹងគ្រប់ទីកន្លែងនៅជុំវិញរដ្ឋធានីដែលមានសេចក្តីជាអាថាអង្គការសូមអញ្ជើញនាយទាហានពីអនុសេនីយ៍ត្រីឡើងទៅសូមអញ្ជើញរដ្ឋមន្ត្រីគ្រប់គ្រប់ក្រសួងចូលមកចុះឈ្មោះនៅទីនេះដើម្បីចូលកាន់រដ្ឋធានីភ្នំពេញវិញជួយរៀបចំកសាងជាតិនៅពេលនោះអរលោកធំធំភាគច្រើនត្រូវធ្លាក់ទៅក្នុងអន្ទាក់អង្គការដោយយល់ច្រឡំយ៉ាងធ្ងន់ថាខ្មែរក្រហមដែលជាមនុស្សព្រៃល្ងង់ខ្លៅឥតដំណេះវិជាមិនក៏មិនត្រូវការអញត្រូវចាំចំណុចខ្សោយនេះក៏បបួលគ្នារត់ប្រញាយទៅតម្រង់ជួរសុំចុះឈ្មោះប្រាប់ពីអតីតមុខងាររបស់ខ្លួនដោយត្រង់ត្រង់ដើម្បីឆាប់ឲ្យគេដឹកចូលទៅកាន់រដ្ឋធានីនឹងអើបានកាន់មុខដំណាយដោយពីដើមជារៀងការដេកហាលភ្លៀងហាលថ្ងៃដូច្នេះវាវេទនាណាស់ដូចណាចូលឈ្មោះរួចអង្គការផ្ដល់អង្គរមហូបឲ្យគ្រប់ក្រំភ្លៀងអង្គការអនុវត្តកលល្បិចរបៀបនេះតែ2-3ថ្ងៃអាចបោកប្រមូលពួកនាយទាហានរដ្ឋមន្ត្រីនានានិងអ្នកមើលខ្មែរដែលអង្គុយរង់ចាំរេតាមខ្យល់នោះដឹកនាំយកទៅបាញ់សម្រាប់ចោលខ្ទេចបានយ៉ាងងាយត្រូវស្លាប់យ៉ាងច្រើនអេតកានានាគេបានឃើញអស់លោកខ្លះខ្លះដូចជាលោកអំរងអ្នកនាំពាក្យរដ្ឋាភិបាលលោកបរិយសនីលីទេកៅអូនិងនាងសនលោកបរិយសនីតូញោមច័ន្ទសវ៉ាត់និងស៊ីទេមេធាវីស៊ីសាចៃលោកអណ្ដំសនីឆៃឡាយប៉ែនដារ៉ាលោកទេឈីខេរដ្ឋមន្ត្រីក្រសួងឃោសនាការលោកប៉ាន់សុធីអតីតរដ្ឋមន្ត្រីទី1លោកភីធានឡាយអតីតរដ្ឋអាជ្ញាលោកហងសុនហៈលោកអុកយុននិងអ្នកអមចាស់ស៊ីសវ័តឌួងជីវិននៅថ្ងៃទី18មេសាវេលាម៉ោង10អង្គការចេញបញ្ជាឲ្យនាំប្រជាជនខ្មែរដល់សំណាក់នៅស្ថានទូតបារាំងចំនួន800នាក់យកចេញទៅដាក់ក្នុងបរិវេណកីឡាឋានឡាំដែរដែលមានចម្ងាយ200ម៉ែត្រពីស្ថានទូតក្នុងចំណោម800នាក់នេះភាគច្រើនជារដ្ឋមន្ត្រីវិស្វករនាយទាហានវាបញ្ជាឲ្យធ្វើប្រវត្តិរូបរួចបំបែកឲ្យនៅតាមផ្នែកផ្នែកមានគេបានឃើញនិងបានស្គាល់ដូចជាលោកវរៈសនីតោអ៊ីប៊ុនសួរលោកមេបញ្ជាការតាន់ជាមន្ត្រីចាន់ខ្វះដូចជាលោកឌីបាឡុង
លោកឌីបាឡែននិងលោកខ្លៃធឿនជាដើមមានដឹកនាំអ្នកទាំងអស់នេះជាបន្តបន្តយកទៅជួបអង្គការឬនាំយកទៅបាញ់សម្រាប់ចោលទាំងអស់នៅថ្ងៃទី15មេសាមកបេរូស៊ីលតំណាងរបស់អង្គការចូលមកកាន់ស្ថានទូតបារាំងចាប់លោកអ៊ុនប៊ុនហាវប្រធានរដ្ឋសភាលោកលឿងណាល់រដ្ឋមន្ត្រីក្រសួងសុខាភិបាល រងសេរីមតៈមមលាវជាមហេសីមួយរបស់សម្តេចស៊ីហនុត្រង់និងអស់លោកទាំងអស់មានឫទ្ធិភាពថ្លៃថ្នូរចាប់ដៃសំលៀកនិងថ្លៃអំណរគុណដល់បុគ្គលិកស្ថានទូតបារាំងទាំងអស់ដែលបានយល់ព្រមឲ្យក្រុមខ្លួនសំណាក់នៅក្នុងស្ថានទូតមួយរយៈរួចបណ្ដាលគ្នាចេញទៅប្រគល់ខ្លួនឲ្យតំណាងអង្គការដែលមានឡានជីបមួយគ្រឿងនិងឡាន
ជាពិសេសអ្នកជំងឺធ្ងន់ ដែលបណ្ដាលមកពីសង្គ្រាមនៅថ្ងៃ15មេសាអង្គការចេញបញ្ជាដាច់ណាត់ឲ្យបង្ខំដេញអ្នកជំងឺទាំងអស់ចេញពីមន្ទីរពេទ្យភ្លាមៗមានរបួសធ្ងន់ជាច្រើនប៉ុណ្ណេះកាន់ឈើច្រត់ទប់ខ្លួនដើរដោយវេទនាអ្នកខ្លះមានបងប្អូនគ្រាបណ្ដាអ្នកដែលនៅសំឡប់មិនតឹងដឹងខ្លួនមានបងប្អូនរុញគ្រេនាំចេញទៅ ប៉ុន្តែយើងមិនអាចพลิกបាននៅអ្នកពិការឥតដៃឥតជើងគ្មានបងប្អូនជួយដែលវាដូចសត្វចិនលែនដែលត្រូវគេកាត់ជាពីរឬបីកំណាត់តើវាយ៉ាងម្តេចទៅវិញយើងគួរនឹកឃើញហើយសួរថាតើនៅមានជនពិការដូចនេះប៉ុន្មានអ្នកទៀតពេញផ្ទៃស្រុកខ្មែរដែលត្រូវរងទុក្ខវេទនាដោយសារអង្គការនៅពេលនោះ រដ្ឋាភិបាលខ្ញុំពេញកងទ័ពដែលមិនរេតាមខ្យល់គឺទ័ពមៃហ្វ័រសហើយជាអតីតកងទ័ពខ្មែរសេរីកងទ័ពខ្មែរសេរីមានការអប់រំយ៉ាងម៉ត់ចត់លោកសឿងមកថាញ់ពន្យល់បំពាក់គោលជំហរឲ្យស្គាល់ករណីយកិច្ចនិងភារកិច្ចជាទាហានគឺត្រូវច្បាំងតទល់នឹងសត្រូវដើម្បីការពារជាតិនិងប្រទេសយ៉ាងទៀតលោកពន្យល់ឲ្យស្គាល់ច្បាស់នូវសត្រូវនិងមិត្តរបស់ជាតិខ្មែរ កងទ័ពនេះរៀងតាំងសិតស្វាញនៃការតស៊ូធន់ទ្រាំនឹងការលំបាកគ្រប់បែបយ៉ាងបើប្រៀបធៀបជាមួយនឹងបូដោយគឺខ្លាំងជាងពួកនេះអង្គការរៀនសូត្រស្កលគ្រប់ជ្រុងជ្រោយក្នុងផ្នែកកងទ័ពសាធារណរដ្ឋខ្មែរអង្គការស្កលច្បាស់ថាមេជួលធ្វើទីហានដើម្បីតែពាក់សាក់អានធ្វើធំអង្គុយរងចាំរេតាំងខ្យល់រីឯកូនកូនវិញជួលធ្វើទីហានដើម្បីបើកប្រាក់ខែចិញ្ចឹមគ្រួសារ អស់នេះមានស្កលភារកិច្ចនឹងករណីកិច្ចឡើយដូច្នេះមានតែកងទ័ពមៃហ្វ័រមួយគត់ដែលអង្គការត្រូវតែប្រុងប្រយ័ត្នត្រូវតែកំទេចអាវុធជាកំភ្លើងព្រោះកងទ័ពនេះមិនចង់ញ័រនឹងសត្រូវទេមូលហេតុនេះអង្គការអាណាមិកចាត់បញ្ជូនយោធាយ៉ាងច្រើនលើលុកមកវត្តមូលដ្ឋាននៅបរិយាកីឡា នឹងមូលដ្ឋានមរយខ្នងចាប់តាំងពីម៉ោង5ព្រឹកនៅថ្ងៃទី16មេសាលុយយប់មកដល់ក៏ចាប់បាញ់ក្របបំផ្លោងស្នោចមកលើមូលដ្ឋានបរិយាកីឡាដោយរន្ទះតែឡើងម៉ោង7ព្រឹកនៅថ្ងៃទី17មេសាខ្មាំងចូលកាន់កាប់មូលដ្ឋានទាំងពីរនេះទាំងស្រុងអង្គការបញ្ជាឲ្យសម្លាប់ចោលទាំងអស់ទាំងប្រពន្ធទាំងកូនតាំងពីព្រឹត្តិការណ៍នោះមក យើងមិនដែលបានជួបកងទ័ពមៃហ្វ័រណាសូម្បីមួយអ្នកក៏ទេដែរក្រៅពីកងទ័ពមៃហ្វ័រនោះអង្គការប្រើតែកលល្បិចដែលចិច្ចចំចំណិចខ្សោយទាំងទីហានទាំងរដ្ឋមន្ត្រីទៅឈរតម្រៀបគ្នាជាជួរឲ្យគេយកទៅសម្រាប់ចោលដោយមិនបាច់ប្រើខ្នោះគ្មានច្រវាក់ផងនឹកនឹកឡើងគួរឲ្យខ្មាស់ហ៊ានជាក្រៃលែងខ្ញុំផ្អាកការអានចំពោះទី8តាមរ៉េសិនតាមឆែកក្រោយសំលឹកយកមកអានបន្តថ្ងៃនេះ Son de libros.